when the JPL scientists realized that headquarters NASA was interested in us responding with this synthetic aperture radar to take a look at this disaster going on with the fires in the area, we were tasked to bring NASA Armstrong C-20 that carries the UAVSAR pod, and then we quickly put this plan together to fly over these fires tonight.
So we've been flying over this area since 2009 to study earthquakes, but it turns out that this technology can also be used to measure any kind of ground disruption or motion, and the wildfires cause that. So we can look at before and after image pairs to see the differences and map where the fire scars are.
Part of the reason that we're flying this precise line over this piece of geography is we can repeat this and put this radar through the exact same space again within a few feet.
And so what we can do is actually delineate the fire scar based on this match and before and after images. This also then serves as a nice baseline image for us to understand how debris flows and other types of landslides may occur as a result of these fires when the rains come.